To detach the coil cable from the audio processor, first remove the battery pack cover. Make sure the battery pack cover lock is in the vertical, unlocked position. Then, slide the cover off the battery pack. Gently pull the cable out of the socket. To detach the cable from the coil, first remove the coil cover. Hold the socket between your thumb and index finger. Insert a fingernail or plastic screwdriver into the small recess on the opposite side and slide it around the base. A click will indicate that the cover is open. Peel the cover off, lifting up from the side with the recess. Remove the old coil cable from the base and insert a new one. Note the orientation of the plug. The logo and arrow should face up. Make sure the magnet is not in the center position. Otherwise, the cover cannot be attached properly. Attach the coil cover starting from the side of the socket. Gently press down around the edge of the cover until it is completely closed. Plug the new coil cable into the audio processor, noting the correct orientation of the coil cable plug. Then, slide on the battery pack cover. And if the audio processor belongs to a child, lock it into place.